Hi guys, today is very hot. That's where we're coming from. The camera doesn't do it justice, it's a massive hill. Had lots of hassle with banks, no money. Although I have money in my bank, I can't access it. Long story. So, I say we, I'm walking with an English friend who I've made along the way and a Spanish young lad. We're living on, well, I had 10 euros left this morning in cash. And so I bought, my English friend doesn't have any money left. And he can't get any money until Friday. So it's Tuesday today, so I got a baguette for his each, some ham, mustard on it. So we're staying alive. It's a challenge, but it's fun. It's like how to survive. I've got like €4.50 now to last me. I won't be able to access my bank account for various reasons until Thursday or Friday. My knees are starting to play up, as you can probably hear. But yeah, I'm about 190 km from Santiago. I'm trying to keep going because I want to get there for my birthday. In 7 days, this day week, I'll be 33. All the way.